Alhamdulillah, Ummah Welfare Trust team are here on the ground in Bangladesh working very closely to the Burma border. Alhamdulillah, recently Masjid Naqibul Islam and Masjid Abu Hurayrah made a generous donation. Jazakumullah khairan to all at Masjid Naqibul Islam and also to Mona Skandar Iqbal, who has supported this project, because we're supporting Ummah Welfare Trust, and also for his generous donations and ongoing support. As you can see behind me, food packs have been distributed to our needy suffering brothers and sisters. Our team is here on the ground. Alhamdulillah, your generous donations are making a huge difference. People waiting in their hunger to receive the food packs. Once again, Jazakumullah khairan to Masjid Naqibul Islam, Jazakumullah khairan to Madrasah Abu Hurayrah, and also to Mona Skandar Iqbal Sahib for the generous support and donations. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept your donation. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala allow you to continue to assist the needy, suffering ummah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.